now on the eve of elections, why suddenly this government declares it is decided to implement CAA, the rules are being framed? Nothing but to divide the people, create tension among the people at the time of elections.